Hey there, Kuro here. It's Kumoko time again. This is episode 19 of Kumo Desuga Nanika. So I'm Spider, so what? Kumoko started healing people and now they think she's like a divine beast, which is actually Mao-chan. And now there is a line of people who want to see the spider. I don't know if it is for they to be healed or to see that her or whatever, but now there is a line. Also, the heroes party is nearing the elf village. I hope they get there soon because it's been a little slow on that part, but okay. Lots of things are happening. There are many sides, and also they show us that they are acting in the present and in the past, so there is a lot to see. Okay, so if you want to sync your video, there are subs and a timer below. So let's start now with episode 19 in 3, 2, 1, go. She's even have an altar. Fifteen times. She doesn't look like the drawing doesn't look like so benevolent. It looks like a monster. Hold my child. Yeah. I like this part when she's talking and the other guy see screaming or screeches. So class reunion. So they are getting to the elf village. Why would you think that? She's come here like many times. Why would she lead them to a dead end? Teleport from. No, she remembers the face. Maybe not the body. Yeah. Well, yeah. She's been acting weird from the start. And she kind of trusts the elf guy, so even if she's not doing something bad, maybe she's being deceived. Wonder how they're powering that barrier. She doesn't look that happy. New victims. I kind of feel like her voice changed a little bit. Her friends. No. Oh, things happen. Maybe they are being kept here and they can't leave. I was gonna say that the guy looked like he did some fighting or something. He had like some scars in the face. Ja, Stop it. And not with the help of a skill. Well, there were other ways to gather them, but I think they chose the ugliest one. Yeah. If you want her, can get her. Yes, as you should. If they want to get her, send an army. He's planning on kidnapping her. Sounds like a jet. Weekend. Carada. Did she turn into a Pokemon? Nice. I always thought that they needed to have the teleport animation. It's a trap. And now she's censored. She's like Tumbo. They ate it. And the soundtrack is really nice. I have to pause that and read it afterward. From what I can see, they are all level 10. Hyper bien. Why? Yeah, she said. Kumoko has an altar now, and they are selling plushies and cookies with her image. That was funny. Also, I like that she now has a teleport animation. The other times that she teleported, she just disappeared, or they simply show the black screen with a word in Japanese, and I don't know what it say, if it says teleport or the place where she was going. I don't remember. But now it's clear that she's teleporting and not just making the trip out of screen. So I always thought that the teacher was suspicious. She never told them anything meaningful other than the others are living in the elf village, safe and sound. But actually, they are kind of like prisoners. And there were some that they were kidnapped when they were kids or sold by their parents. So I'm guessing Potimas must have made kind of the arrangements and the plan itself, because I don't think the teacher came up with that plan, and in this world she is kind of a kid. So if she wanted the help of the elf, it was that of or nothing. I don't know. There were some ways you could have gathered them peacefully, but it is what it is. And like I said, the teacher is a kid here, so there was little she could do. The parallel minds came back, and with the power up, that scene was really cool. Kumoko got stronger, defeated Mother, and with a nice soundtrack. I like how Body Brain says "Karada" every time they show her. Sounds like a Pokemon. Okay, so I don't want to make it any longer, so that's it for now. So thank you for watching. If you like the video, leave a like, a comment if you want, and see you in the next one.